It's all about making the other person shine. Aishawarya, you must make him shine. And Ezra, you must make her shine. Otherwise, it doesn't work. It's about closeness. It's about transparency. A British-Chinese writer wrote this, Paulo Coelho. He said this, "It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance." So this couple right here, they're not afraid. It might break, but you're going to dance. Enjoy this dance. And then lastly, I want to share with you, what does a dance, a good dance, and a good marriage produce? First of all, it produces an incredible team. And that's what you guys are already and will become even more, is a good, good team. A team that works together and that accomplishes much. If any of you can show just cause why they may not lawfully be married, speak now or else forever hold your peace. I might add, we throw you into the pond. Might be easier to hold peace. Okay, to Ezra, you need to respond yes to this. Will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? He said yes. To Aishawarya, you need to respond. Will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Woo. Are you glad? Then Ezra, will you take Aishawarya's right hand and repeat after me? I, Ezra Kapasami Pillay.
And Ezra Kapasami Pillay.
Take you, Aishawarya Ramlal.
Take you, Aishawarya Ramlal.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Now, Aishawarya, take Ezra's right hand and repeat after me. I, Aishawarya Ramlal.
I, Aishawarya Ramlal.
Take you, Ezra Kapasami Pillay.
Take you, Ezra Kapasami Pillay.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
You may kiss the boy. So to those who God has joined, may no man separate. Amen? Amen. Now we're going to have a time where each of you are able to share your personal vows with each other.
Aishawarya, my wife. The reason I want to go first is because I know you're going to be better than me. And the first thing I can't wait to do is change your name on my phone to wife. I've never felt so blessed in my life. And the moment I've met you, I could feel how happy my entire being was. You've helped me improve myself and brought out the best version of me in all spheres of my life. And I've always counted on your support and advice because I know that anything you tell me is worth so much. And I will always cherish you and I will always support you. And I promise that I will love you as much as I can. I love you.
My dearest Ezra, it was that spontaneous date I knew I wanted to marry you. Your honesty, kindness, and never-ending smile captivated me. Even though you never asked for my number afterwards, I knew God had a plan to make you mine. Ezra, on this day I promise to honor your name and respect you in the eyes of God. I promise to be a pillar of strength and words of encouragement during the good and bad times, to continuously motivate you to be a better version of yourself, and to ensure that no matter what, you keep moving forward with your head held high. On this journey to forever, I cannot wait to show you how much I love you and cherish the beautiful man that you are. You complete every inch of me, and I'm grateful and thankful for having a man so patient, respectful, and humble like yourself. My Ezra, with God and friends and family as my witness, I promise to be a faithful and devoted wife and create a home filled with warmth and endless food, laughter, and love. I love you always.